Jens and Cyberland, coming back to another gameplay of Drop Dream Distance. I'm sorry. Dream Drop Distance. I gotta get that right. So, let's get it going. But I think I'm about to switch to Riku in a second. I think that's what they were saying, like, you gotta play between both characters or something.
Yeah, ha! Oh.
Thank you. Did I fall asleep? Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh?
This is a very interesting process.
Stay back.
Yeah.
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, how can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much? You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
So what you do, they can, the other person can do as well. That's cool. I'm not gonna need potion though.
Yeah!
Every time he keeps appearing, I'm thinking it's somebody else. I wasn't trying to do that. I just wanted to... Go ahead. Okay, so I can have two guys at once, and I can level them up with both characters. Okay, that's cool. Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh! It was like a little playhouse. There we go.
Freeze.
Alright, y'all, I will catch you on the next one. Ciao.